Alright, hey everybody, Miku Exclusion is back for more Ratchet & Clank Rift Apart. Ugh. Why?
Can't! Oh, you're alright!
I guess Skid could do the same stuff as Clank does, but...
This? Oh, this is an electric sphere.
Oh, you remembered your training.
I'll see what... Oh, I see. But I can't even get across from there, though. Or can I? Yeah.
What happened to Clank?
He's traveling to Argolis with Ratchet. You two have met?
He's been helping me take care of these dimensional anomalies.
Oh. So that explains why this all feels so familiar.
It does? Fascinating. Some kind of dimensional deja vu. Anyway, care to help?
Absolutely.
Does that spinnergizer look powered down? That's intriguing. The spinnergizer converted the dimensional energy into action.
Wow, feeling lighter already.
Well, I'll make them. It makes them jump though, so I'm gonna remove that and make them go that way. There we go, I did it.
Beautiful job, Kit. You're just as fast a learner as Clank.
How bad are things now?
Well, we're circling the drain. It seems that the dimensional cataclysm has been intensifying even.
So, what do you think of Clank?
Oh,
we have to do more. Oh well.
Agreed, agreed, agreed.
I can see why he'd be your counterpart.
What does that mean?
It's a compliment, Kit, to both of you. What do you think of Clank?
We have barely spoken, but I am glad my counterpart is a good guy.
You were worried about that?
It is a reasonable concern.
Well, it wasn't for me. You're good. No, great. So of course he would be too.
Okay, I think I throw one in here just so I can... And I can... God damn it. Okay, so... It won't even let me. There we go.
That spinnergizer could use some energizing.
I wonder how I make it change a direction though, that's what I wanted. Oh, I need that.
Could use some energizing.
But the problem is... I don't know what to do.
That spinergizer could use some energizing.
Oh, that's how I change the direction, though, but... There we go. As long as I stay here and let them go, it should be okay, then. How many more times do we have to do these?
I was always worried about disappointing him, and I still am with Rivet. But it also feels like we already know each other.
Well, destiny or not, I hope Rivet realizes how lucky she is to have you.
This is a goal.
I'm not interrupting your process, but I think there are more spheres left to find.
A heavy sphere.
You know that you've done better than I would have if I had been in your shoes, right?
What?
You went out into the unknown, without a lifeline, doing the last thing you ever wanted to do, and you're succeeding. I could never have done that.
Heavy makes him go straight, though, Leech. I will need to get that though real quick. And get whatever's over there. Lift sphere. So they don't hit the button, I think. Is what it's for. And then the electricity one.
That spinergizer could use some energizing.
There we go.
Kit, I am so proud of you. Well done.
I could not have done it without you, Gary.
There we go, finally.
Thanks a bunch there, kid. Now these jerks will really find out who they're messing with, don't you know? Mosh, please!
Nice work!
Wanna blow that up? I could be persuaded.
Not exactly a straight line to the battle cruiser, but that hurl shot should get us closer.
Black hole storm.
Black hole's a doom. Try the black hole storm. I do hate to see you go, sugar.
Oh, try to use my own syncope against me. Oh, I do love walking back myself. Thank you.
Okay. There we go. Glove of Doom. Got more of these. Oh, I threw one of the sprinklers over there. Where was it gonna go? I wanna see it. Oh no, it wouldn't even appear.
This should do the trick. Uh
oh. Good job for not interfering, though. Oh. We meet again, I think.
Sing, shall we? All cruisers.
Wait.
Did he just say planetary devastation?
Our equipment's going haywire. The cruisers are blasting straight through the planet's crust.
Those destructo beams can destroy an entire planet in mere minutes. Emperor is going to wipe out all of Sargasso.
He can try. I'm not gonna let him destroy my home.
You leave the mothership to us, Rivet. We'll keep her busy with our pesky sinker pee.
You got it. Go handle those battle cruisers. Okay. I'm getting the hang of this. We're flying like a dream, truly.
Yes. Thank you for not throwing us off.
Here we are.
On the decks of those cruisers should be no problem for
Oh. Take this and that. But don't forget about this, don't you know?
Oh. Okay, so where's this power core at? Oh, is that what we're going for? Okay, I can't even see underneath this thing though, like... Oh! I have no idea where it was at, though, but... Yeah, that must be it right there, though. Oh, one shielded, though. That must have been what he did, though. All of them are shielded. Just lure them to the shields. What's this? Oh, those are it.
Let's see how their shields hold up against one of these.
Oh, I didn't know. I'm gonna run out.
Take that, Emperor Nefarious. Nice hit.
20%. I want Sargasso broken.
Oh, jeez. Things are rumbling and tumbling down here, Ribbit. We're all counting on you two.
Sargasso is becoming unstable. We must act quickly and destroy the other battle cruisers.
But how? I don't see.
Mayday! Mayday! They winged us! Gonna attempt a water landing! It's all up to you now, Rivet!
Mort, no!
Kit, Trudy, let's finish those battle cruisers!
How? There's no bombs anywhere! Oh, there's more over there. That's where. I think it was all of them, though.
You did it! We did it!
Another unlikely win just in time to cross you off the list. Off to Zordu prison you go.
Uh-oh.
Oh, who needs tradition? Let's spice things up.
Oh, no.
We appear to be in a pocket dimension. Luckily, the all-knowing Emperor didn't realize I know exactly how to get out of them. No, too far. Come on, Rips, work with me here. You two seem to have a lot of history.
Yeah, you could say that. I've fought a long time to win our galaxy back. Lost friends, my arm.
The Emperor did that?
Oh, not exactly. It happened during a mission. I found a secret entrance into the Emperor's tower. Before. So I tried to sneak in. Alone. The door was right there. I didn't notice when a Nefarious's warbots was nearby. I thought I could run. I wasn't fast enough. Then it just stopped. I got away before it could finish the job. But I built myself this cool new arm, so it's not all bad.
Rivet.
That's fine. Hey, look! An exit! Check this out.
There we go.
Let's get to Zerky's. Maybe Ratchet and Clank have some good news.
My socks are coming off tonight! I love you!
Maybe Zerky's would be unlocked.
Ratchet's staying out of trouble.
Is it just me? Or are there more of those things now?
I fear the dimensional cataclysm is getting worse.
Well, the sooner we find Pierre, the sooner we can get to fixing all of this. Somehow.
We will find a way. Like always.
Oh, what a tune! In unrelated news, our Dolus be closed today for a private event. The execution of Pierre Lefebvre! Yeah. All trespassers shall be shot and or stabbed on sight. And remember Article 4 of the Pirate Code.
Uh-oh.
Never blow up your own bloomin' ship.
Of course, our only lead to finding Captain Quantum is about to be executed.
Perhaps someone else can tell us where he is.
Ah, tis a fine night for an execution.
They've been waiting for the...
Hi! Could we please speak with Captain Quantum?
Oh, I thought it was spring.
Kick it! Like they were spying on something with that telescope.
Yeah, let's take a look.
Pierre's still alive.
Ah.
I think we can take a shortcut through those caves to get to him.
Hurry, Ratchet.
Think ye can crash our execution? Think again.
There we go.
We should be able to reach Pierre.
Hear us sing and bell.
All right. Not sure.
What was that?
Nope.
Keep moving, please.
That's some oak up here.
Look, rabbit.
I guess there was a way to get through. I left a box behind just to get up. Oh no, I broke it though, period. Oh, rare tanium. I guess there already was a way to get up here, eh? Anyway.
Hey, buddy. When all this is over, will you help me find the Lombaxes?
Of course, Ratchet. You changed your mind?
Maybe. I don't know. Before today, I thought the Dimensionator could only bring me trouble. But without it, we would have never met Rivet. Shit. I think that means...
Alright, here we go.
Please let that be all the critters!
The trespassers be closing in! Alert the barracks! I gave up me buying a stabbing knife to get front row seats!
Those are rightfully wicked!
Okay. Alright, then. Oh, I can actually, oh, so I have to hit that to use a cannon, though. Well, how do I get this thing to... Okay, I think I might have a way. There we are.
Black
hole.
dimensional cataclysm is getting worse.
Great! Rift goons! Just what we needed!
Okay.
Where are we?
We are not done yet. Another rift is opening up.
Uh-oh. Well, I guess we can continue on from next time, though. But hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to leave a like. Don't forget to subscribe to my videos. And don't forget to read most to get notified whenever I upload. And as always, I'll see you guys later. Bye, you guys. Take care.